Looking back, it's hard to believe where I've come. I'm a great example of an American dream. My village had no water, no running, no electricity. We got electricity when I finished eighth grade. We got running water when I finished 10th grade.